Thank you, and it's always a great pleasure to be the last speaker, because Glenn, everybody knows that now it's close to the end. First of all, I'll say start by thanking the organizers for putting together this interesting program. And I'll say again, with all these promising projects and development opportunities that we have seen today, the future for Greenland looks actually quite bright. But today, it's actually not mainly not Greenland I will talk about, it's actually mainly the municipality of Sermersooq and especially the capital, Nuuk. Nuuk is the capital of the Sermersooq municipalities, who is going from the east coast of Greenland to the west coast. Actually, it's actually you could say we are not a very in the populations. We actually are quite small, like a municipality, just 23,000 inhabitants. But in area, we're just as little as France. A third of the population in Greenland is actually living in Nuuk, and Nuuk is a vibrant, active city. With a lot of development, and just to give a sense of the scale of the development, I think I will try to start this presentation. And then it's running. Then if you're not falling asleep, then you can look at it while I take the rest of the speech. In Greenland, or if Greenland is the land of opportunities, then our Arctic capital, Nuuk, must be a city of opportunities. With all the exciting projects and development going on, I would say I can confirm it. Like everywhere, we are experiencing the global trend of urbanization. People are moving from smaller settlements to the city. Recently, we actually passed 18,000 inhabitants. If Werner still is here, I'll just say it's not 70,000, it's actually now 18,000. And if you're just looking at the month of February, we raised with 115, so if you take that for an annual growth rate, it will be between 6 and 7, I think. So it's actually quite rapidly grows right now. As a city, we can either choose to sit on the sideline and see the city involved, or we can actively play a role and plan ahead in shaping the development of our capital. We choose the latter. A few years ago, the city of Nuuk started working on a capital strategy which addressed the issues facing a growing city. Our goal was and is to make Nuuk a capital with equal space for human and economical growth without harming the environment. There are many factors behind this growth, and urbanization plays a big part. We must be ready to receive so many newcomers, but they will only come if Nuuk remains attractive. We must ensure that there are enough houses, jobs, and prepare our educational institutions for the growth. A part of addressing these issues, we founded Nuuk City Development, a company whose sole mission is to focus on city development. Within the next 10 years, Nuuk will expand with a new district. We will build actually 3 new public schools, 10 daycare centers, and thousands of homes. We put efforts into construction affordable housing, as growing population will further increase the pressure on the housing market. Nuuk City Development is the largest comprehensive city development project in the history of Greenland. If it's, and it is, of course, then a huge investment. One of our obstacles is the size of the private sector, which is way, way, way too small in Greenland compared to the public sector. Too much is actually being done in the public sector, which should be better suited in the hands of the private sector. It is a key factor for the future development of Nuuk to create the best possible framework for our businesses and industry. We will strengthen the private sector as a driver for innovation and growth. We do it by simplifying rules, give access to attractive areas in the city, and by investing in private and public partnerships. Nuuk is the gateway to Greenland. Nuuk is, with the newly established modern harbour, an attractive logistical hub in the Arctic. In terms of ship transporting through the Northwest Passage, the fishing industry, and increasing the cruise industry. As an example, the Norwegian Hurtigruten, the Norwegian cruise ship operator, will commence building hotel and other facilities in Nuuk in order to enable turnaround operations for their passengers. Furthermore, they will use Nuuk as a base port for the activities in the Arctic. In 2023, we will open the new international airport in Nuuk. The new airport will reinforce Nuuk's positions as the gateway to Greenland. The airport will significantly change the livelihood and create a new business opportunities in our capital and in Greenland. Already now we see increased interest from foreign and local investors who are planning projects in Nuuk. The airport will be one of the main drivers for growth in years to come, both in terms of an increase in construction, tourism, and as well as in other sectors. With the newly established port combined with the planned expansion of the airport, we are, we would like to say, open for business. And then I think I would like to close the day by saying thank you for listening and have a pleasant night.
Thank you so much, everybody, for giving new insights to investment in Greenland and business in Greenland. And the program for today is now closed. And I take it many of us will see each other at the reception at 6 o'clock, 6 p.m. So thank you.